Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to hide your Windows 10 folders and files by without using any external applications, and here I does not using the command prompt also. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So for example, here I try to hide this Fortnite game folder. So how to do it? So just right click on that folder and then go to properties, and it shows the general section settings. So here you can click to enable hidden option from attributes, and then click to apply these changes. And it asks for one question. One is apply changes to this folder only, and the another one is apply changes to this folder, some folders and files, and this is for your choice. So here I try to select the second one. So and then you can see this folder is slightly goes to gray color, but this folder is not hided from my PC. So how to hide it? So now in this section, in top it shows some settings category. So here you can select view category. So now in this settings section, simply you can click to untick this following option, hidden items. So once you untick this option, my folder is successfully hided. So next, once you hide your folder, then how to access this hidden folder? So same way, you can press this view settings category. So now this time you can click to enable the same option, hidden items. And then you can see this hidden folder is successfully enabled. So otherwise, if you want to remove this hidden feature, so just right click on that folder and then go to properties. So here you can click to untick this following option, hidden, and then click to save these changes. And finally, this folder is goes to normal mode. So this is the way you can easily hide your Windows 10 folders and files by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.